Mine. Mother?
Mom?
Welcome home, boys. I missed you quite the most.
What?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. I guess summer camp ended early. It's nice to have you home.
Yeah,
I was. Are the dishes!
Brothers fun, brothers fun, brothers having lots of fun. While playing the drums and shooting lots of guns, it's brothers being fun. Hanging with lots of girls and always doing curls, it's brothers having fun.
Come on! How was your summer camp?
It was pretty, interesting.
You could say that.
So, what are your thoughts about James and Charles coming back to the house?
Yes, that was quite some time ago. 10 minutes. And, that was quite horrible, actually.
Do you love your children?
I really like them because they're slaves to me, basically.
Do we need to end
it? It's okay. I'm just sad they're gone because I had to do the dishes by myself. And they weren't here to do it for me. I had to do the laundry.
I'm deeply sorry.
I bought this for them when they got back. I didn't even want it. I'm so sorry about that. Just said they had to leave me and make me do all the work. Ever since their father left, ever since he left, everything has just been going downhill. And it just hasn't worked out. I'm sorry. You can't do this. Goodbye.
Yeah, me and Charles have been having a pretty good time this week. We got a new dog and stuffed animal from our mom, so that's pretty good.
Yeah, I think the name of it is Sally.
Yeah.
But I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, well, anywho, the reason we're only on one chair is because, well, we couldn't find any other chairs, so that's why Charles had to sit on my lap.
Yeah.
And, yeah, we haven't been doing other much than Rocket League.
Oh, I love Rocket League.
It's so fun. But, yeah, I wish we could have even more fun, you know, sometime.
Like Call of Duty?
We have a Switch, so, I don't know, maybe.
A Switch. Oh, we need to get an Xbox.
Yeah.
Mm.
What's this? Party at Maria's house?
Yeah! Let's go!
Boy, I ain't gonna be a bachelor anymore.
Yeah! I haven't seen him forever.
Yeah.
Oh, who's calling me this time? Dimaco! What's up, James? What's going on?
Are you going to the party?
Yeah, I got Bruce's invite.
Sweet, so are we. Yo, you want a carpool?
I can do a carpool if you want me to.
Let's go. Okay, we'll pick you up and we'll see you there around 5?
10 minutes? Okay.
Okay, we'll see you then.
Bye.
Tonight's gonna be a great night.
Haha, you're telling me.
There we go.
Yeah.
Nothing like this.
Yeah. Bro, let me give you some of that.
That's baby oil.
Nothing fresher.
Hit the music. Boy, I'm what?
He's fabulous.
I'm what?
He's fabulous.
You what?
Who's that guy walking down the street?
Oh yeah,
he's fabulous.
I'm what?
He's fabulous.
Oh yes.
Who's that guy with the funky beats? He's fabulous.
I'm what?
He's fabulous.
Yes.
Guy in the shoes.
What? That's me.
He's fabulous.
I'm what?
He's fabulous.
Oh yes.
Patiently waiting for all of them. Hello. Hi.
Oh. Where are the legs? Hey.
Go, Charles.
Coming in at an astounding 6'2", Charles.
Girls, come on, girls.
James, you know what to do.
Hearing again from James.
Supposed to know about this.
I didn't tell her anything.
Maybe Dynaco did.
Whoa.
I don't even know your mom, okay? I've only met you.
Dynaco,
I
trusted you.
I trust you.
You have been a tough fighter.
You freaking promised.
And you literally been with her.
And you won't leave my freaking brother alone.
Whoa. Hey.
I care about him too, you know. Dynaco, you're a traitor!
Get the fight and start an argument with me!
You should have been on with me.
You made your decisions, I made mine. You should choose sides.
Sides? Sides of what?
Your buffoonery?
Ooh, that was... Maria, are you with me or are you not?
Yeah, of course. I don't know, you don't have this side. Sorry, mister.
Oh, evenly tied now, eh?
Yeah.
With Dynaco on our side.
Close.
Boys?